Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, Sergio Perez, and Oscar Piastri, Russell, Magnussen, Ocon, and more. Gasly, Bottas, Yuki Tsunoda, and Albon, Mick Schumacher, Joe, Lance Stroll, and Robert Schwartzman, Vettel, and Nicholas Latifi. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint.
Okay, this is the last race of the season. We need points today to have a chance of taking the Constructors' title. Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. top job, my friend. Top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you've pulled through. Thank you very much.
Constructors. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye. Formula One returns to Interlagos once again, with the stage set for what promises to be another classic Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel famously clinched his third championship here in 2012, and just 4 years later, Max Verstappen treated us to one of the finest wet weather drives of all time. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 left turns and 6 right turns for a total of 15 corners. It's a wet one today as well, so grip and visibility will be at a premium, and the drivers will need to be careful coming up the hill in Sector 3, the scene of many an accident over the years. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And Moore completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Sergio Perez, and Russell, Magnussen, Verstappen, Bottas, and Carlos Sainz. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Ocon, Mick Schumacher, Nicholas Latifi, they've taken a grid penalty, and Joe, Schwartzman, Albon, Sebastian Vettel and Pierre Gasly. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Stroll and Yuki Tsunoda. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. And judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
We need a points finish to have any hope of the championship. Clutch bright is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. They're on a fresh... Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. just amazing, mate. Well done.
That's it then, they've taken the win here as we wrap up another fantastic Formula One season. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was, speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Well, you've put me in a bit of a tight spot today, but I think I'll go for Pierre Gasly. He kept a cool head under pressure and made the most of some difficult circumstances.
The Constructors' Championship may be a foregone conclusion at the moment, but regardless, let's look at the standings. And with that result, McLaren can no longer be touched at the top of the table. They've had their ups and downs this season, like all teams, but they've weathered the storm and they've come out on top. McLaren are world champions once again. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves them further up the championship. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.